Hi, I am Phytriana. On this occasion I will talk 5 major diseases caused by bacteria, and I am ready to help you. Hope you enjoy it. 5 major diseases caused by bacteria. Bacteria are infectious agents that attack the body and break down the immune system. They thrive as large groups of microorganisms that are unicellular in nature, spreading life-threatening diseases such as tuberculosis and the bubonic plague. Bacteria are very tiny organisms that are typically present in almost every habitat on the planet. Even though they measure just a few micrometers, they prove life-threatening when they infect the respiratory system and deteriorate digestive health. They are ubiquitous to soil, radioactive waste, water, biomass, and even organic matter. Bacteria inhabit the bodies of life forms, like plants and animals. They are much more in number than the human cells in the human body, and thrive on the skin and within the digestive tract. Bacteria play a very vital role in recycling nutrients. While a majority of bacteria in the human body are countered by the immune system, there are a few that are pathogenic in nature. Pathogenic bacteria cause infectious diseases like leprosy, cholera, anthrax, and bubonic plague. They are also responsible for the spread of respiratory infections like tuberculosis. The bacterium Legionella causes Legionnaire's disease, a lung infection which is a severe form of pneumonia. The disease spreads by inhaling the bacteria or through contact with a person suffering from the disease. Legionella also causes a flu-like illness called Bubonic Fever. Yersinia's disease is a relatively lesser-known disease caused by the bacteria Treponema pertinens. It affects the skin, bones, and cartilage, and spreads through skin contact. Lack of cleanliness and hygiene is the main reason behind this illness. Mostly, children contract the Yersinia's disease, and it commonly occurs in poor communities inhabiting regions that have a tropical, humid climate. Major diseases caused by bacteria. 1. Bubonic plague. Bubonic plague is another life-threatening disease caused by bacteria. The bacteria that cause the plague are the Yersinia pestis variety. The different kinds of bubonic plague include the common form that spreads through certain rats and fleas. Sepsis is a form of the disease when the bloodsuleam is infected with the bacterium. Pneumonic plague refers to a condition when the bacterium infects the lungs. And the most harmless form is called the abortive form. The fever persists for a while before abating. The incubation period for the infections that are life-threatening range from 2 to 7 days. 2. Cholera. The term indicates flow of bile, in Greek. It is an intestinal infection caused by the vibrio cholerae bacteria that contaminates food and water. Cholera is a diarrheal disease that is spread via consumption of undercooked food, deficiency of hydrochloric acid, and poor hygiene. The symptoms only surface around 3 days after infection sets in. The signs include diarrhea, abdominal cramps, severe dehydration, dryness in the mouth and skin, low urination, low blood pressure, fatigue, and nausea. In the absence of timely treatment, the patient can die in a matter of hours. 3. Pertussis. Pertussis is also referred to as whooping cough. The bacteria that spread this disease are referred to as Bordetella pertussis. The disease takes a toll on the immune system of younger people within 6 weeks. The symptoms of pertussis include nausea, severe coughing, and fever. The term whooping cough is the result of the sound that the patient makes while coughing. Sadly, the disease spreads in underdeveloped regions of the world, where the access rate of the expensive antibiotics is highly questionable. 4. Typhoid fever. Also known as gastric fever, abdominal typhus, infantile remittent fever, slow fever, unrelated typhoid fever progresses in 4 individual stages, each lasting approximately 1 week. A characteristic symptom of typhoid is a slowly progressive fever, as high as 40 degrees Celsius, 104 degrees Fahrenheit, gastroenteritis, profuse sweating and sometimes rashes also observed. Diarrhea and constipation can occur. By the third stage, fever becomes very high and dehydration ensues. Fatal complications like internal bleeding or intestinal hemorrhage may also occur. A course of antibiotics is prescribed to relieve typhoid. Improvement in the patient's condition is observed after 1 to 2 days of antibiotics, and a complete recovery is possible after 7 to 10 days. Fever may be spread through poor hygiene habits in public sanitation conditions, and sometimes also by flying insects feeding on feces. Public education campaigns encouraging people to wash their hands after defecating and before handling food are an important component in controlling spread of the disease. 5. Tuberculosis. Tuberculosis is an infectious disease. The bacteria that cause tuberculosis are called Mycobacterium tuberculosis. People with TB or tuberculosis cough excessively and suffer a terrible pain in the chest. They cough up blood and display excessive weight loss, fatigue, loss of appetite, and persistent fever. TB spreads from the infected person to others in the peripheral. When the patient sneezes, coughs, or spits, the bacteria infect those around. Latent tuberculosis is a condition in which the infected person remains unaware of the infection because of milder symptoms. But the condition becomes active very often, threatening the patient's lifespan in the absence of proper antibiotics. Pulmonary tuberculosis affects a person's lungs, while military tuberculosis results in infection of the lungs that slowly spreads to the heart, liver, and brain. Tuberculosis also affects the skin and bones,